sights and unseen stories. Traveler of the sea, I'm sure. Thank you.